boss hand and you go one, you go block. You boss hand right here, like someone punch you, go boom, just grabbing right there. And then you make a high kick and short kick. This is the strike kick. So from top and go down. So you can practice with that. So let's use the buff again. So this is the block. So boom. So you go smack, okay? Strike kick out, boom. So kick the height, you go boom, the shoulder. So you can practice. So the lines should go up from top and go down with the power. So this you go boom. So with the smack kick, you go strike kick, and you go boom. Practice like that way, right? But this is a really cool way with the real application how you go knock down people with just right that kick you see earlier. So if you go boom, a kick, so you're landing on the people's shoulder, actually your leg can be quick twist your leg and quick go down like this, and really this guy's knock down on the floor, and your knee just right there, and you're grabbing the hand, and you twist, and you go smash the head, and that is how powerful for the part sway of Dragon Kung Fu. Yeah. One, you're grabbing, right, and two, boom, smash head, and you gotta go twist your double hand right there. Very powerful form. Okay, my friend, let's follow me to see the full speed of the Dragon Claw. 1, 2, 3, 2.